Recruiting news, five-star guard Skyy Clark has decommitted from Kentucky. Now, he became Kentucky's first 2022 commitment back in 2020 and signed during the early signing period in November. He is only the third recruit to decommit from Kentucky.